guys, Wade here. Today I want to talk about fear. I feel like there is so much fear going on in the news, around the world. Everyone's scared, and I really want to address that. This whole terrorism going on, and the bad economy, and people are finding work, and healthcare, and bank bailouts, and everyone's going insane. So the other thing is, not only are we hearing all this fear coming from the media, but we're also experiencing fear in our own lives. You know, whether you're going through a breakup, or you're not getting along with your family or your friends, or maybe you're losing your job. There's always things going on in our lives that can create fear. And if we don't address the fear, then many times it can turn into anger, and it can turn into depression and sadness. And so I really want to encourage people out there to tackle this fear. For those of you who have faith, for those of you who believe in God, I'm going to pull some scriptures and really address what God says about fear. So I hope you can be inspired by this, and I hope that you can return back to your innocence.